early on Tuesday when Israeli officers were conducting a raid in the city of Nablus and clashed with Palestinian security forces. The International Red Crescent said they were not allowed to provide medical support to the injured at first. Nablus has seen several raids in recent days, with more than 20 people being killed this month alone.